This one. So it's been on the market 3 times because they couldn't.
And I think maybe that's the reason why it has the price that it has, because they probably just keep falling out of contract.
Wow.
And they're just like, just lower the price.
Interesting.
Yeah.
Bathroom. Oh, this is the one with the extra. Pretty decent. And then you have the closet. So you can put a Tesla charger maybe over here. This is big enough
for the family.
You're gonna have to come for dinner, you know? For a big celebration, since you helped me out.
The kitchen is beautiful.
There's a light. Tracy Williams. You know, I already found a buyer for my home in California. Can you believe that?
That is perfect. Congratulations. God is just busy, and then making it happen. That's awesome.
Oh my gosh.
I'm blown. I love it. It was perfect. Perfect timing.
Okay, so that looks good. What a difference compared to California's homes.
Oh yeah, over there it's like there's no plaza, there's no space. They're like starving out there.
And they're so expensive.
Yes.
This is really nice. So you put the TV here or here? Don't know.
I think it goes above the chimney. I think it has the.
I have one for the media room, the big one. Little skinny trees. You can put a barbecue grill in here. It's plenty big. The patio is small, but it's plenty big for a barbecue.
Yeah, and you could always extend it just like that.
The master bedroom is huge. Gonna need some. Six. Wash and dry. Wash and dry. Okay, now I can go upstairs. Media room. Plenty big for a teepee. What do you do with this? No idea. Storage? What is this, guys? What is this? Another storage room? This is the entrance, and then you have one room with a closet, and then the Jack and Jill from here.